So Locomation is a technology company from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Chetan Marchilli is the CEO and co-founder. These guys began at Carnegie Mellon University in Pittsburgh, and it's a technology company building autonomous, level four autonomous vehicles. Their technology is a level four autonomous driving. There's a driver in the seat, similar to an airplane, an autopilot and airplane pilot. There's always a driver in the seat, but the truck is on full autonomous and it can operate. The driver's ready to take off at any time. In addition to this, they have a unique approach to this. They've hired network engineers and they've looked around the country and they think that they have a technology release called ARC, A-R-C, Autonomous Relay Convoy. So they want to send these trucks, are going to send these trucks out in two truck convoys, closely tethered together, approximately 25 feet, 7 meters. This results in an 8% fuel economy savings for both trucks, and the front truck is actually driving the second truck. Driver in the seat in both trucks, ready to take over and drive if they need be, just like an airplane pilot with autopilot, but the front truck is driving the back truck. We see this technology as a huge evolution and advancement of our safety platform. This will create a safer environment for our trucks to operate, safer job for our drivers, more efficient operation, more comfortable job for our drivers, and eventually a higher paying job for our drivers. Well, so this is a pilot with Locomation. It's a 3-year pilot. The first phase of this will be with Locomation trucks. We'll be supplying the trailers, we'll be supplying the freight. Locomation trucks and engineers and their drivers will be moving this. We'll have draymen on each end that will take these trailers, go deliver them to the customers, and have loaded trailers again ready for these trucks to cycle back and forth. But this in this first case, they'll begin in Pacific Northwest, most likely Portland, and we'll be concentrating on the I-5 network. The beginning phase is just what I mentioned. It's going to be going from Pacific Northwest to Southern California. As that progresses, we'll be sending two trucks from Southern California north, two trucks from Portland south at the same time, so they meet in the middle. They swap trailers, they relay back, and this has each of these drivers home in 24 hours. So they've made a complete run in 24 hours, they're home, they get to have home time, they can turn around and do it again. That type of efficiency and that type of network should make money for everyone immediately. And that will certainly increase our driver's pay.
So, the first thing when I think of this, I think of autonomous technology, and I think, oh shit, we're not gonna have any drivers in these trucks, right? So can you speak to that again? So drivers, will they be out of a job eventually?
No, Michael, no. We'll always have professional safe drivers in our trucks, absolutely. This is safety technology to enhance their jobs and bring a whole nother level of safety and efficiency. No Wilson driver would ever be required to do this. If they've got any objection, don't want to, they won't. And on the same thing, Michael, no customer would have to have their freight transported this way if they had an objection to that. This is a pilot. We certainly got goals and milestones throughout the 36 months. But it would be certainly never before this is proven and tested, and we feel like that it would be time to put our assets on it and move forward. And that's the goal for Locomation, everyone involved. This should be a very positive impact to our customers. This is a safer operation. It's a more efficient operation. Never before have they had the ability to have the type of service. We'll have down to the minute on the service. They'll know this is going to be premium service, safe service, and efficient. The type of technology, I think, may be the common concern among folks out there that I'd like everyone to have an open mind with, and is that, this is autonomous vehicle. This is technology, but this is not driverless cars and trucks running around there. This is technology to enhance the safety with the driver in the seat, the driver behind the wheel, and engaged to take over or start driving this vehicle at any time. So, I think we all should sit back and watch this technology prove out and let the pilot take place, and that's where the proof will be. We've invested technology because we firmly believe that that's what's going to lead our industry down the road. Certainly, we believe in safety technology. We started investing in safety technology probably 2004 or so, when we first felt like it was viable from our OEM. And we've tried to keep our eye on technology, try to test and analyze and choose the right technology for the right price that gives us the return and the level of safety that we can benefit from it. We've certainly seen the fuel economy, new technology in the office that lets us do our jobs smoother and easier and better. So I think technology is hitting our industry at a high speed today. It's hard to keep up with, but if you aren't keeping up, if you aren't testing something, if you're not watching it, I think you've got a chance of being left behind. Michael, I think you've asked some very good questions. You know, I'd just like to say that we're excited for the safety and efficiencies and the comforts and the improvements that we believe this technology will bring with us. And we're really excited to work with Chet and the group at Locomation.